How's this for a surprising and cute encounter? British holidaymaker Georgia Stevens and her boyfriend Martin Coppins from Belgium were sea kayaking near Adélie Island in New Zealand when a curious seal pup leapt on board their canoe.
You alright, mate?
Georgia was at first scared because locals had warned her that seals in the area could bite.
Don't bite me.
But it soon became clear that the pup was only interested in the couple and eventually swam away, leaving Georgia and Martin with smiles on their faces.